friends, it's me Aditi, and today I'm going to open this pottery maker which is gifted by my grandparents, and I'm so excited to open this box and I want to see what's inside. So let's open. So I have taken everything out of the box, and these are the paints, clay given in a box, glue, these are the tools, and the most main thing, the pottery maker. This is the sponge, molds, and instruction book. And now I'll go to the instruction book and come back to you quickly. So I opened everything, and I opened the tool cover also, and then I found this rubber supporters which we should fix it down to stop the pot maker moving. So this is how I fixed it. Working on it. See, this is what I have done after a big mess. I think I need to practice more to do better things. Bye bye, see you next time.